Hey everyone, I'm here in the Florida Keys enjoying the rich wildlife, culture, and history it has to offer. Did you know that in 1828, Congress passed a law that all shipwrecks in U.S. waters had to be brought in through U.S. coastal ports, and that this law single-handedly made the Florida Keys, for a brief time in history, the wealthiest per capita city in the United States? Besides our economic prowess, we're also a place where artists have historically come to be inspired, and even President Truman holed up here for a short period during his presidency. If you truly want to see a place which housed some of the greatest inspiration in American history, look no further than the Ernest Hemingway House. His beautiful home, surrounded by gorgeous gardens, was home to Hemingway for nearly 10 years while he worked on some of his most memorable pieces. What makes this location even more unique is that it is now home to almost 60 different 6- and 7-toed cats that are direct descendants from Hemingway's own critters. If you enjoy literature, inspiration, and some feline love, make sure to check out this historical monument to American literature. For now, let's take a look at what's going on around the Keys. It's the local news.